Alrighty, I'm looking for cover here. Yep.
Get ready.
Once you see the cover, you know it's coming.
This should punch
the...
Their armor. One falls.
Don't be shooting at my friends. What the hell?
Go in peace.
Go in peace. Go in pieces. There's gotta be more. This looks like a pretty big room. There's gotta be more. But the music's still going. Garrus, we're up there on those stairs.
Watch for heavy weapons.
Ah. I thought there was one on those stairs. I don't know. I hear them. Well, one of them. Alright. A rocket trooper hidden up there. Ha ha ha. Ooh, he slid down the stairs. Awesome. Now come out of hiding. Or is he dead? He went back up to hide. Can you believe that? Stinker. Hitting him. I only hit him like this. Literally doesn't affect his health now, does it? There's another one way back there. I see you. Oh, we got him. Oh, I'm up. Crap. I didn't write the... Now they're up here with... they're up here with me.
I'll light them up.
I'm trying to find something that will knock me back down. Crap. Auto-save is... same time. Okay. I know there's more.
Heavy weapons.
Don't know when to wear it. What? My friends found it for me. Unfortunately, I can't save. I I don't suppose these doors open. I'm just gonna check them anyway. Isn't there, like, some ammo? Yeah. Is this... That's where we came through. Okay, so this is a big circular room here. I'm sure as I move into it, we'll have more and more gath. That guy. I better hide. Ah. Yeah. That didn't hit anybody.
Light him up.
We face hostile drone. Oh.
Whatever gives you that idea? Oh, that drone.
Light him up.
Oof. Careful. Yuck. I got 8 of them.
Yeah. Enemy combat drone.
Oh.
Armor piercing ammo. There you go. There's another one, I just don't know where it is. Nothing here. Oh, you shut up about that nonsense. There's no department supervisor. They're dead. I hear it. I was hearing it. Ah, there you are. Whee!
Fire in the hole!
I see him too. A nice effect with the shattering glass.
Light him up.
Oh, I didn't have him targeted right. Oh, he was down already. We get to throw up his body around a little more. Oh, there's another one? Every time I think we might be done. And we are. Cool. So I'm just going to look around down here before I advance up the stairs, see if there's any goodies, any hidden rooms and such. Never know, one of these might open. I don't even know how far I am into the room right now.
Attention. Satellite broadcast window is opening soon.
Yes, thank you.
Data must be approved by your department supervisor.
Approve this. You've gone just about all the way around. It's over there. We came in. We're here. That's the next one. Perimeter sweep. Yep. Okay. Okay. So in the center of the room, nothing but this equipment. And then we got stairs. Two sets of stairs that actually meet and go up further. All right.
Attention. Satellite broadcast window is opening soon. upload data must be approved by your department supervisor.
All these stairs. Gonna work out here.
You need to destroy the support struts now. They have their own capacitors. Try blowing them up.
Support struts. Where are those? Can help notice we got more cover here. Exposed capacitor.
Behind us!
Yep.
Go now to the sea.
Into the sea with you.
One less to worry about.
I figured that'd be a good idea. Ugh. Oh.
Crap. Warning. Structural integrity of dish has been compromised.
This might be another situation, like if we don't blow the stuff up, the Geth keep coming endlessly, that kind of thing. I hear them. Flush you out in the open.
Yes.
Sorry, guys. Damn.
Heavy.
Go ahead. Yes.
Owie. He went into the sea. Good job, guys. Oh, crap, I can't even... Oh, stop. You don't scare me. See what? Down. Nice shot. Blowing up more stuff. Oh, I see you. That was... ineffective. I don't think that thing even fired. Must be a malfunctioning one. Good job, guys. Get away. Get away from that thing. Oops.
You've severed the link to the satellite.
Are we gonna die now? Ooh. Yeah, shooting that won't really do much.
Gotta be kidding.
Move! The whole thing's giving way!
Holy crap. Ah-da-boom.
Over here!
The hell's going on around here?
In the flesh.
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
That would be a good thing to do, thank you. That's it? Transmission dish destroyed. Surviving scientists located. Well, there's got to be more to this. 250 experience. A little bit more than the usual. Actually, about twice. Credits, 7,500. We actually found 1,000 palladium.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much.
This isn't over yet.
Good, that's actually what I was wondering about. This was over yet. Who are you again?
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
So what exactly is the situation here?
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
What happened?
Where did it go wrong?
My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
What are the consequences?
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
Wow. Infecting?
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
So, you didn't take any precautions?
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
That was a nice touch in with those two in the background, pulling the body away. So I need to manually override security?
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
Right.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me everything about Project Overlord.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's a pretty bold plan.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
Tell me about this station.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station's the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
Right. What about this station?
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
There's that word again, catastrophic. Tell me about the experiment.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Seems like a bad idea to begin with.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
Maybe. And, Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
Tell me about Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines.
Huh.
We use them for our experiments.
Wow. Okay then, I guess I'm ready.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
So I'm going to all three of these stations?
You still need to go to Vulcan and Prometheus stations to override the lockdown. It doesn't matter which you choose first, but both need to be dealt with.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Okay, so I'm going to two stations. I don't know what about Atlas Station. If I'm even going to that one or not. Well, there's one way to go. That's it. There's nothing else to be had here. Can't even get a drink of water here. So let me guess, I can't go through these doors now. I really want to shoot that. So the Hammerhead, yeah. Can I even do this before I do the... I guess it wouldn't make sense. Well, if the Hammerhead's here... Can't save as usual. So, yeah, pretty interesting. I guess it makes no sense if you do this one before the, I have a mark on my monitor. Hold on a second, that's kind of annoying me. Oh, I'm running out of time? Well, this is distance travel to where I'm supposed to go. This is distance, not time, okay. Proximity to Vulcan Station.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms.
I hit the wrong thing. Wait, pretty, huh? So yeah, I guess we're going to the Vulcan station first. Look at this! Look at that! They got a little T-Rex arms and four legs. That's adorable. I really just like looking around. I don't know if it's possible to fall off that. If we do, we lose, and I can't save right now to test that. Otherwise, I'd probably do it. I did the same thing with the Mako in the first game. Yeah, I can't really drive well. I'm mining this, huh? Oh, crap.
Project Overlord that other research cells need to review. Be alert for more packets in the area.
Okay.
Five more remain.
Five more remain. There might be more. Just looking to see if there's more. Hear noises. That's... I thought that was another site. So now we're headed towards Prometheus Station, which I guess is... it's that way. Let's just see if there's any more of these things. Well, I'm still getting closer to Prometheus. Try not to land on animals. Alright, well, let's go to Prometheus first, then. They might only have them near as we get closer to stations, as we get towards, you know, civilization, you know.
Initiating emergency reset.
Why emergency reset? 3, 4. Wait, I'm going further away. What did I do wrong? Yeah, I don't know what I did there. I took too long. Cool. They fly better than I do. Just gonna keep the same guys. Makes sense that way. Hammerhead is pretty cool vehicle, I have to say. Too bad it's not as durable as the Mako. Other than that, it is easier to handle.
Commander Shepard, Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent.
Not
it's
so
likely
dormant.
The AI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck!
Do I blow these things? I can't stay down. I have to go down here.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators are providing power for main shield. Warning. The VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning. We are being targeted.
Can I just hide behind this? What am I supposed to be doing?